A family in Adams County says a Domino's pizza delivery driver stole their cat, and they have the security camera video to prove it.
And now they're reaching out to the problem solvers for answers. Fox 31's Rogelio Mares spoke with that family and the Domino's location in question. What they have to say, Rogelio?
Yeah, Eric and Jeremy, their neighbors got a pizza, and they were left with grief after going over the footage of the driver with their cat, Pinto. This happened last Saturday.
He got in the middle of the street when he saw someone pull up.
That's Pinto, the cat you see in the video running out to a Domino's delivery car. Pinto is the Chumil family's cat, one of several.
She petted him, and then a few minutes go by, and he's in the car with her, and they're driving off.
She, Jennifer Chumil, says, is a driver for Domino's Pizza.
They were delivering pizza to my neighbor across the street.
Check out the footage caught by the family's security video. You can see the cat approach the car, the delivery driver interact with Pinto. Another angle, Jennifer says, shows Pinto already in the car with the driver. You can see what appears to be a cat in her lap, then she just drives off. The family is left wondering where their cat was taken.
Taken advantage of, just because he got out. And it happens. People lose their pets, but it's nice if someone, you know, returned them or not to ask if it belonged to you.
Jennifer says she called several locations around her neighborhood near 92nd and Federal Boulevard. She spoke with a manager at one location, provided the video evidence, and says she was contacted by the driver herself.
And the driver tells me, you're accusing me of this and I didn't do it. And I was like, well, I have video that you did. And she just basically says it wasn't me, you're mistaken, and hung up.
The problem solvers contacted the store, but the manager wouldn't comment. The family is left with questions and grief.
How do you feel that the cat is gone?
Sad.
Why?
Because he's my best friend.
Got a feel for that family. They actually reached out to officials with Adams County Sheriff's Office, but they told us they were told it's a civil matter. Meanwhile, Adams County tells us they are looking into that matter. It is also important to note the family told us the cat was not wearing a collar at the time. In studio, Rogelio Mares, Fox 31.